สุดเด่นต่างออกนี้จุดจมูกเข้มรัดมันลองติดหายทั้งไงนี้ขยมบานเลือกยกเรื่อง How to Train Your Dragon แบบปีหมดฝึกการรีวิวสำหรับเด็กต่างออกนี้เรื่องนี้จะบรรจงในชั้นปีปอนด์ดับบุญได้วิปจิตตุบานจกเจงนะโดยซาแต่สัจเรื่องหนึ่งการต่อสู้วีขี้จมูกกล้องมนุษย์กระเป๋าเพียบอาจ้าเหม็นเต้นเรื่องนี้จำนายต้นทอดออมร้อยแซสปรัมเลียนดอลล่าปนใต้โรคจำนวนหมกเวงบานระโหดดอลประมุ่ยรอยเลียนดอลล่าเชียงไอโน่บางวิปจิตรานเหม็นเต้นโดยชนิดจังนั้นแต่สัจเรื่องละอ้อยอย่างนั้นส้มตามดันจมูกขยมแต่งออกนี่แต่ขยมสังเคิมทะเนแต่งออกนี่ก็เพลิดจุยจุด subscribe ดังนั้นก็นั่งมาแนะมวยพ้องเอาไปตัวบานวิดีโอได้ขยมบังฮาร์ตมุนเกย์จับดามในเรื่องระบายยืนหนับบงคือมีการประกวดประหนังนี่ดอทมุ้ยได้จับเชี่ยมได้โจ้ตะขนกันตรอเอลนี้กรมขมิ้นขมิ้นได้ยืนคลอบบานเมื่อตั้งวิแบมวยนู้บานทมเป็นวัยเรียงเรียงคลุ้นอ่อหายการประกวดนี้ผ่องแดหากโดยจีมีนเพียบสัตว์ฝ่ายแมนบนใต้เล็กเล่นแต่ปีเนตเต้ได้ชี้เยี่ยมจับชีมดับใบใส่สะอาดเยื่อมาเนตนี่ชั่วโมง Roughnet มาสะอาดเต้เนตต่างออกนี้เฮนนี่ไฮบันจีออสตรีตตู้ไอซ์ใส่ดับบ่อยเยื่อบ้านชี้เยี่ยมดันดามอย่างแน่ก็มันชนะปุ๊กเกได้บนใต้ดับใบชนะการประกวดนี้เนียงตั้งแต่ดันดามไว้บ้านในชีมปอกเมาโดยสายแต่เพียบอองไอซ์ในคลาฮันดับบ่อเนียงออสตรีตก็ดันดามชีมเมาดูบ้านให้ก็ตัวใจจมแน่หมดแล้วตัวไอ้ระบอยยืงวิ่งคือมันบานจูรูประกวดเอาไว้เลยคือฮิคับระบอยยืงได้กำปองแต่ฝึกการห่อหายอย่างสบายจมูกหนึ่งทูสเลสไอ้เหล่านี้ปุ๊กเก้บานห่อห้าบานอย่างมิ่นตุ่มหนุกจัดหายห่ออย่างลื่นเมื่อหนึ่งพเนจรสั่งแต่เหมือนตอนฮิคับก็มินการชนะประเดิดแน่ได้ก็ไอ้บังการสำลีบบ่มเปะได้ไอ้ห่อห้าบานเน่าหรือเมย์ปนแต่โซยเอาไว้ฮิคับวิ่งหนึ่งบกเพียงทมอต่อให้ปนแต่ตัวบานทูสเลสจุยตอนได้ทูสเลสบานบังเพลิงมุ้ยต่อการทมอนุเอาไว้ประตูรู้กับบานหอบฮิคับได้บรรดาอัศเลนเลือกกำปูผนมุ้ยเนื้อตินุบันบักบังฮันอ่อยคืนท้าฮิคับกำปูแต่กูแพนตี้ขนมกูบ่มนองสวายดอกกันไลน์เสียงเสียงตีดออสตรีทก็หมกดอลให้จุ๊บจมูกหนึ่งฮิคับได้ฮิคับบานใหญ่ท้าครูนระบกกวาดตัวบานเอาปกระบกกวาดจังประกอบดมนายอ่อยกวาดเพื่อจิเมกอลสมปอนปนแต่กวาดหาดูจิมันจังเฟอร์นุเต้โดยสากวาดมันต้อนตีมครูนให้กวาดแท้กวาดขมิ้นสมัติเพียบอันซอยเพื่อเอาไว้มันกาดไล่เปลี่ยนนู่ปุ๊กเกะกอบานเคยใส่แช่ปีกันไหลมุ้ยได้บรรดาเลยปุ๊กเกะจ้องตัวมือแต่นาตีนู่ปุ๊กเกะบานประเทศขึ้นดมตะเกาะมาย่างได้มีรูปเรียงโดยจีกู้ไอ้คลายแน่นี่ระบอออสตรีทระบานบ้านอ่อยทะเลโดยกรมติฮีนมวยกรมได้เนี่ยดึกน้อมระบอปุ๊กเกะชิมูอิริทให้ขับหนึ่งออสตรีทบ้านชี้ยิมสำรับสำรูจีมวยหนึ่งปุ๊กเกะบนใต้ปุ๊กเกะมันสับไล่ตามปัจจุบันมีตัวนิติจับสัตว์นี้ประกอบแต่ออยดราโก้ดราโก้นั้นก็คือตัวจัดอักระขนงเรื่องได้จ้องจับสัตว์นี้ถึงอ้อให้เลือกบำบัดการจ้องจำระบบปุ๋ยเบี้ยรู้ยกสัตว์นี้ถึงอ้อนุ่มหมดเฟื่อยจีเตหินบนใต้สำนักล้อฮิคับหนึ่งออสตรีทบ้านรถเก๋งกลุ่นต้อนให้ปุ๊กเกย์แต่งปีเนี่ยกับบ้านยกกระดึงนี้มาปรับปรุงระบบฮิคับได้เทวอ้อยกอดพญะคลุ้นให้บ้านบัญชีออยมีนการเรียบจอมตอบสำหรับเตรียมประโยชน์จมูกหนึ่งกู้สเตลระบบกอดได้จิตราโกนี่เองจมพุฮิคับวิ่งกอดมีนการเรื่องตัดตึงมันชื่อแทนสังเกตุนี้มันไอเป็นจอบบานเต้เติบกอดจังฮอตโรกดราโก้เทวอ้อยการสำรับสำรวจขณีแต่เอาปุ๊กระบบฮิคับห้ามดัดแคบมันออยฮิคับเทวอ้อยไหวไล่ให้กอดบัญเจ้าท่ายื่นมันไอ้ปลาพโดการกึศระบำมนุษย์ได้ละมุบอมนัยควักการพิจารณาบ้านอูเต้ดีเย่เต้าฮิคับนั่นคือกอดมีเพียบเรื่องตึงเหม็นเต้นกอดมันจืดไหลดิฉันให้นั่นกอดกอบานพิจิยมลุยฮอจิ้งปีกันไหลระบอบปุกกอดเต้าจมูกนั่งออสตรีทดังไปบรรทัดดมหน้าตะโรกตราโก้ให้ทำการสับซ่าจมูกกอดฮิคับบ้านหมกสับซ่าจมูกนั่งกรมระบอบอีริทให้กรมระบอบฮิคับกอบานหมกจุยแต่ราฟนัดบ้านทะเลนกนงอันลงสแนระบอบอีริทเพลียมบรรทัดไปนู้ออกปุกระบอบฮิคับกอบานหมกดาวตู้นู้โดยขณีได้กอดบรรเจ้าท่าขมิ้นนายอาจบรรจุตราโก้ปีการลบรุ่นระบอบกอดสำหรับมนุษย์มันยังยืดได้หนูเต้ให้กอดก่อนในใจเรื่องกาเปียดตะกาปราบฮิคับทัดดราโก้คือชื่อมนุษย์สาวนะกาปีเปนูกอดบ้านประจุมจมูกหนึ่งเมฆก้อนสมปองเซิงเซิงเตียดดราโก้ก็บานล่างในใจท่าคลุ้นไอกาปีปุกเก้ปีนี้กระเด็กบ้านปะเส้นแบบปุกเก้บำรากอดบนใต้กลุ่มปนสมปองแต่งอ่อนนู่ปะเดซายแต่งอ่อนสำเนาได้บรรดาไอดราโก้บานปราณีระบบคลุ้นสำหรับปุกเก้เจ้าแต่งอ่อนหายเนี่ยได้รถเก็บกลุ่นบ้านคือมิ้นแต่มันเนี่ยกดคือสโตยนี่เองรีเอฮิคับนู้แต่มันจือให้จ้องจำเนี่ยสารละบ้องนำไปบรรจบบรรจบกู้สตรอมแข็งติดอ่อยพิเนี่ยระลึกหายกอดบ้านห่อหายจริงปิดตู้นู้แต่มันเนี่ยเองไปเดาหอตัวเลือปปกเปลี่ยมนู้สับแต่มิ้นมันนู้มันเนี่ยได้กบปงแต่จีเลยเนี่ยอย่างถมห่อห้าตามจับฮิคับหนึ่งทูสเลสตกันกันไหลระบอกกลุ่นบรรซอลตกสลอมกระบอกกอดนู้ขนมตึกตีตั้งระบำมนุษย์อาจกำบังนี่เมื่อเต้าหัดโดยจีมินเนี่ยเจ๊ปรุตะเกาะเน่าตีนู่เพลียมนู่มนุษย์ได้บัดมุกนู่บ้านบังฮันปีสมัติพิบในการกรุบกรองนี่ระบอกลวนให้กับบ้านประเทศเกินสละสนามมาเลยมุกระบอกฮิคับบรรดาไอ้กอดดอสร้อมมุกจิงให้กอดคือจีมนุษย์ไรได้สตรีมันแหละนี่คือจีมันได้บังการระบอกฮิคับได้เรื่องนี้ทั่วไอ้ฮิคับมินคาพเนี่ยปะอาจิคลังในเย่เหลียนจิง អាតមនេះសិនមកដល់ឪពុករបស់ Hiccup និង Gobber វិញកំពុងតែតាមរក Hiccup ប៉ុន្តែភ្លាមនោះសັບតែប្រទះឃើញស្រោមមុខរបស់ Hiccup ដែលធ្វើឲ្យគាត់គិតថាកូនរបស់គាត់ប្រហែលជាត្រូវបានចាប់ខ្លួនដោយពួកចិត្តអាក្រក់ហើយដូច្នេះគាត់ក៏បានប្រើនាគដើម្បីហិតក្លិនរបស់ Hiccup ឲ្យតាមរក Hiccup មកដល់ម្ដាយរបស់ Hiccup វិញគាត់បាននាំពីខាប់មកមើលនៅរឿងដ៏អស្ចារ្យមួយដែលគាត់មិនធ្លាប់បានឃើញដែលវាគឺជាទឹកដីដ៏ស្រស់បំព្រងពណ៌បៃតងដែលសម្បូរទៅដោយសត្វនាគជាមួយនឹងទេសភាពដ៏ត្រជាក់ភ្នែកហើយម្ដាយរបស់ហ៊ីខាប់បាននិយាយថាគាត់ពិតជាសប្បាយណាស់ពេលដែលគាត់នៅទីនេះហើយគាត់ក៏បានសួរនាំរឿងផ្សេងៗទៀតទៅកាន់កូនរបស់គាត់ដែលបានកើតឡើងនៅពេលដែលគាត់មិននៅហ៊ីខាប់បាននិយាយថានៅទឹកដីរបស់ខ្លួនឥឡូវនេះចាប់ផ្ដើមទទួលចិញ្ចឹមនេះហើយប៉ុន្តែម្ដាយរបស់គាត់បែរជាបដិសេធមិនជឿហើយគាត់ក៏បាននិយាយរឿងកាលពីអតីតកាលថាតាមពិតគាត់ក៏មិនខុសពីហ៊ីខាប់ប៉ុន្មានដែរកាលពីពេលដែលហ៊ីខាប់តែស្ថិតនៅជាកូនង៉ែតនៅឡើយនោះគាត់គឺជាមនុស្សតែម្នាក់គត់ដែលព្យាយាមផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមនុស្សនៅក្នុងភូមិឲ្យជឿថាសត្វនាគមិនមែនជាសត្វគ្រោះថ្នាក់ទេនៅយប់នោះនាគមួយបានហោះចូលមកក្នុងបន្ទប់របស់ហ៊ីខាប់ហើយគាត់ក៏បានប្រទះឃើញថាតាមពិតសត្វនាគគឺជាសត្វដ៏ស្លូតត្រង់ពេលដែលគាត់ប្រទះឃើញនាគបានកំពុងតែស្និទ្ធស្នាលជាមួយនឹងកូនង៉ែតហើយគាត់ក៏មើលឃើញថាសត្វនាគនោះគឺមិនខុសពីមនុស្សប៉ុន្មានទេប៉ុន្តែភ្លាមនោះ Stoic ក៏បានបើកការវាយប្រហារដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យនាគចាប់គាត់ហើយគាត់មិនត្រឡប់មកវិញព្រោះគាត់មិនអាចទ្រាំនៅជាមួយនឹងឪពុករបស់ Hiccup ដែលជាមនុស្សមិនងាយផ្លាស់ប្ដូរនេះឯងហើយគាត់ក៏បានរៀបរាប់តាក់ទងនឹង Alpha ពណ៌សដែលជាស្ដេចនាគនៃនាគទាំងអស់វាមានទំហំធំមែនទែនធំរហូតដល់យើងនិយាយមិនចេញសត្វនាគនេះមានសមត្ថភាពក្នុងការប្រុសតកោហើយវាមានទូនីតិក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងនិងថែរក្សារាល់សត្វនាគទាំងអស់ផ្សេងទៀតម្ដាយរបស់ Hiccup បាននាំគាត់មកសាកល្បងនៅរឿងថ្មីៗជាច្រើនដែលគាត់មិនធ្លាប់បានដឹងកាលពីមុនមកដូចជារបៀបដែលនាគស៊ីចំណីហើយគាត់ពិតជាមានចរិតដូចជាកូនរបស់គាត់ខ្លាំងណាស់គឺចូលចិត្តសេរីភាពមកដល់ក្រុមរបស់ Off Street វិញនាងក៏បានទៅចាប់ Erit ហើយគម្រាមគាត់ឲ្យជូនពួកគេមកកាន់កន្លែងរបស់ Drago ព្រោះពួកគេគិតថាប្រហែលជា Hiccup ត្រូវបានគេចាប់មុខកន្លែងនោះក៏ថាបានប៉ុន្តែសំណងអាក្រក់ពួកគេទាំងអស់ត្រូវបានចាប់ខ្លួនបញ្ជូនមកឲ្យ Drago ដែលមានអំណាចអាចឲ្យនាគខ្លាចនិងធ្វើអាក្រក់តាមសម្ដីរបស់ខ្លួនដូច្នេះក្រោយពី Drago បានដឹងថាមានមនុស្សដែលដឹងកន្លែងរបស់ខ្លួននោះខ្លួនក៏ចាប់ផ្ដើមបដូរគម្រោងហើយមកធ្វើការវាយប្រហារទៅលើ Alpha ពណ៌សដែលជានាគរបស់ម្ដាយ Hiccup ហើយនឹងគ្រប់គ្រងរាល់នាគទាំងអស់បន្ទាប់ពីនោះពេលដែលពួកគេដណ្ដើមនាគពីម្ដាយរបស់ Hiccup រួចពួកគេនៅបើកការវាយប្រហារទៅលើទឹកដី Berg ដែលជាទឹកដីរបស់ឪពុករបស់ Hiccupមកដល់ឪពុករបស់ Hiccup វិញគាត់ក៏បានតាមរកកូនរបស់គាត់ឃើញហើយគាត់ក៏បានព្យាយាមជួយកូនរបស់គាត់មកវិញព្រោះគាត់គិតថាកូនរបស់គាត់ប្រហែលជានៅក្នុងដៃរបស់មនុស្សអាក្រក់ប៉ុន្តែភ្លាមនោះគាត់បែរជាបានជួបនឹងប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់គិតថាប្តីរបស់នាងកំពុងតែខឹងនាងហើយហើយនាងបានសារភាពពីមូលហេតុដែលនាងមិនចង់ត្រឡប់ទៅវិញគឺដោយសារតែប្តីរបស់នាងជាមនុស្សដែលពិបាកក្នុងការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរដូច្នេះនាងពិបាករស់នៅជាមួយណាស់បានជានាងសម្រេចចិត្តមិនត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះវិញបាទត្រង់វគ្គនេះពិតជារ៉ូមែនទិកណាស់ប្តីរបស់នាងបែរជានិយាយថាប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ពិតជាស្អាតមែនហើយគាត់នៅតែស្រឡាញ់ប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ហើយថើបគ្នាមួយខ្សឺតបន្ទាប់ពីនោះក្រុមគ្រួសាររបស់ពួកគេក៏បានជួបជុំគ្នាហើយរំលឹកអនុស្សាវរីយ៍កាលពីអតីតកាលដែលមើលទៅហាក់ដូចជាមានសុភមង្គលមែនទែនតែរឿងសប្បាយនេះគឺធ្វើមិនទាន់បានពេញមួយថ្ងៃស្រួលបួលផងសាប់តែត្រូវបានក្រុមពួកអាក្រក់បានបើកការវាយប្រហារមកកាន់កន្លែងរបស់ពួកគេរីឯក្រុមរបស់ Off Street បានព្យាយាមរត់គេចខ្លួនហើយលាក់ខ្លួនដើម្បីចូលរួមជាមួយនឹងក្រុមរបស់ Hiccup វាយតបទៅកាន់ក្រុម Drago ក្រុមតបយ៉ាងច្រើនរបស់ Drago បានធ្វើការបាញ់ប្រហារមកលើរោងតកោរបស់ម្ដាយ Hiccup ដូច្នេះពួកគេក៏បានបើកការវាយប្រហារតបដែលបញ្ជីញាកយ៉ាងច្រើនមកវាយប្រហារជាមួយនឹងតបមនុស្សនិងតបនេះរបស់គូសត្រូវក្រុមនាគចិត្តល្អត្រូវបានជាប់បន្ទាក់របស់ក្រុមតបចិត្តអាក្រក់ហើយត្រូវនាគអាក្រក់ខំពេញនឹងប៉ុន្តែក្រុមរបស់ Hot Street ក៏មកជួយតន់ហើយបានធ្វើការវាយប្រហារតបទៅវិញយ៉ាងចាដៃដែលធ្វើឲ្យនាគទាំងអស់រួចខ្លួនចេញពីអន្ទាក់នោះរីឯតបចិត្តអាក្រក់វិញនាំគ្នារត់ផាសក្រញ៉ាំក្រុមរបស់ពួកគេបានប្រើហ្គាសដុតកន្លែងដាក់អន្ទាក់របស់គូសត្រូវដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យខូចខាតរបស់ជាច្រើនរីឯ Toothless ក៏បានបើកការវាយប្រហារមិនធម្មតាដូចគ្នាគឺហោះយ៉ាងលឿនមើលនឹងភ្នែកសឹងតែមិនទាន់មួយសន្ទុះក្រោយមកស្រាប់តែមានទុះផ្នែកតបសត្រូវដែលធ្វើឲ្យពួកគេត្រូវតែចោះចាញ់តែម្ដងម្ដាយរបស់ Hiccup ក៏បានបញ្ចេញ Alpha ពណ៌សចេញមកប្រយុទ្ធហើយនេះក៏ដល់ពេលដែល Drago បានប្រើប្រាស់របស់ចុងក្រោយរបស់គាត់ដូចគ្នាដែលវាគឺជា Alpha ទី2ដ៏ធំអស្ចារ្យហើយមានពណ៌ប្រផេះនេះព្រោះតកកទាំងពីរនេះបានធ្វើការវាយប្រហារជាមួយគ្នាយ៉ាងសាហាវដោយខំគ្នាចោះខំគ្នាឡើងរនជួយដៃញ័រប្រាណអ្នកមើលភ្លុកដ៏ធំអស្ចារ្យនោះក៏វាត់ចោះវាត់ឡើងរីឯម្ដាយរបស់ Hiccup ក៏បានមកជួយដែរតែចុងក្រោយនាគពណ៌សត្រូវបានសម្លាប់ដោយនាគចិត្តអាក្រក់ដូច្នេះនាគដែលល្អទាំងអស់ត្រូវបានគ្រប់គ្រងដោយនាគអាក្រក់បានន័យថានាគដែលស្ថិតក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់នាគពណ៌សនោះក៏បានហោះមកខាងនាគពណ៌ប្រផេះនេះ Hiccup បានព្យាយាមយ៉ាងខ្លាំងដើម្បីសម្របសម្រួលពញ្ញុល Drago តែគាត់មិនស្ដាប់នោះទេដោយគាត់ប្រាប់ថានាគគឺជាអ្នកធ្វើឲ្យគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់និងគាត់រងទុក្ខជាខ្លាំង ដូច្នេះគាត់បានប្រើសេចក្តីភ័យខ្លាចរបស់គាត់នេះមកជាការគ្រប់គ្រងអ្នកវិញហើយគ្រប់គ្រងមនុស្សផ្សេងទៀតអញ្ចឹងប្រភេទមនុស្សដូច Drago ជាមនុស្សដែលយកបញ្ហារបស់ខ្លួនឯងមកទម្លាក់កំហុសទៅឲ្យអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតភ្លាមនោះ Drago ក៏បានបញ្ជាឲ្យ Alpha របស់គាត់មកបញ្ជាឲ្យ Toothless មកសម្លាប់ Hiccup ដែលពេលបំរុងនឹងព្រោះភ្លើងឪពុករបស់ Hiccup បានមករងជំនួសហើយត្រង់វគ្គនេះគាត់ក៏ត្រូវបានស្លាប់រីឯ Hiccupមានការខឹងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងបានទម្លាក់កំហុសនេះទៅលើ Toothless ទៅវិញដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យវារត់ចេញហើយខ្លាចទៅជាកម្មសិទ្ធិរបស់ Drago ដែលនឹងហោះទ្រកំទេចទឹកដី Berg រីឯសពរបស់ Stoic ត្រូវបានបណ្ដាលចូលទៅក្នុងទឹកហើយបាញ់ព្រួញដោយក្រុមរបស់ Hiccup ទាំងទឹកភ្នែកដើម្បីបូជារីឯ Hiccup មិនដឹងថាត្រូវធ្វើអ្វីតនោះទេគឺគាត់បានបាក់ទឹកចិត្តជាខ្លាំងព្រោះគាត់មិនដឹងថាគាត់អាចខ្លាំងខ្លាដូចជាឪពុករបស់គាត់បានឬអត់ទេតែភ្លាមនោះម្ដាយរបស់គាត់បានចូលមកបញ្យល់ថាអគ្គរបស់គាត់មិនដែលសង្ស័យចំពោះសមត្ថភាពរបស់ Hiccup ឡើយព្រោះ Hiccup មានបេះដូងជាអ្នកដឹកនាំនិងប្រលឹងជានាគដូច្នេះគាត់នឹងអាចធ្វើអ្វីបានសម្រេចគ្រប់រឿងបើសិនជាគាត់ដាក់ចិត្តធ្វើភ្លាមនោះ Hiccup ក៏មានកម្លាំងចិត្តឡើងវិញហើយនិយាយថាអ្នកដឹកនាំត្រូវតែការពារអ្នកនៅក្រោមខ្លួនគំនិតអប់រំកន្លែងនេះគឺថាការចង់ក្លាយជាមនុស្សជោគជ័យដោយនរណាម្នាក់វាមិនមែនងាយស្រួលនោះទេតែបើយើងព្យាយាមធ្វើឲ្យអស់ពីសមត្ថភាពដោយធ្វើតាមទូនីតិបេះដូងនៃការគិតនោះយើងនឹងជោគជ័យបន្ទាប់មកHiccup ក៏សម្រេចចិត្តត្រឡប់ទៅទឹកដី Berg វិញដើម្បីជួយប្រជាជនខ្លួនដំបូងពួកគេគិតថាអ្នកទាំងអស់ត្រូវបានពង្វក់ហើយតាម Alpha អស់ហើយប៉ុន្តែ Hiccup ក៏បាននិយាយថាកូននាគមិនស្ដាប់ Alpha ឡើយដូច្នេះពួកគេក៏បានជិះកូននាគនោះទៅកាន់ទឹកដី Berg ដូច្នេះពេលមកដល់ទឹកដី Berg វិញ Hiccup ជាអ្នកហោះទៅយក Toothless មកវិញរីឯគ្នារបស់គាត់ជាអ្នករំខាន Alpha ដោយប្រើជាបង្ហោះចុះបង្ហោះឡើងនិងមានផ្លុំសម្លេងជាដើមរីឯ Hiccup វិញក៏បានមកបញ្ជប់ការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ Alpha មកលើ Toothless បានសម្រេចដែលធ្វើឲ្យ Drago គិតមិនដល់បន្ទាប់ពីយក Toothless បាន Alpha ក៏បានធ្វើការវាយប្រហារមកលើគេទាំងពីរប៉ុន្តែគោលដៅរបស់ Hiccup គឺបំបែក Drago ចេញពី Alpha ដោយ Hiccup បានយកក្រណាត់បិទភ្នែកនឹងត្រចៀករបស់ Toothless រួច Hiccup ក៏បានហោះចេញពីនាគយ៉ាងលឿនដោយប្រើសម្លៀកបំពាក់នាគរបស់គាត់រួចប្រើ Gas ដុតបណ្ដាលឲ្យផ្ទុះហើយ Drago ក៏បានធ្លាក់ពីលើនាគនោះមកដល់ដីដោយសារ Hiccup គឺជាមនុស្សចិត្តល្អគឺគាត់នៅតែចង់បន្តផ្សះផ្សាជាមួយនឹង Drago តែ Alpha បាននៅពីក្រោយ Hiccup ហើយក៏បានផ្លុំទៅកក់មកតែ Toothless ហក់ជួយទាន់រីឯម្ដាយរបស់ Hiccup ហក់មកយំសោកព្រោះគិតថាកូនរបស់គាត់បានស្លាប់ទៅហើយភ្លាមនោះភ្លើងពណ៌ខៀវដ៏អស្ចារ្យរបស់ Toothless បានបំបែកផ្ទាំងទឹកកកនោះដើម្បីជួយ Hiccup រួច Toothless ក៏ចេញមកតទល់ជាមួយនឹង Alpha ដើម្បីការពារ Hiccup រីឯអ្នកផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតក៏បានហោះមកខាង Toothless វិញហើយនាំគ្នាព្រុសភ្លើងទៅលើ Alpha គ្រប់គ្នា Drago ព្យាយាមបញ្ជាឲ្យ Alpha គ្រប់គ្រងទៅលើអ្នកទាំងអស់នោះវិញតែធ្វើមិនបានចុងក្រោយ Toothless បានព្រុសភ្លើងយ៉ាងមហិមាបណ្ដាលឲ្យបាក់ភ្លុកមួយចំហៀងរបស់ Alpha ដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យ Drago និងអ្នកយ៉ាក់នោះខ្លាចហើយក៏រត់បាត់ទៅបន្ទាប់ពីសកម្មភាពដ៏មមាញឹកអររយៈពេលជាយូរមកឥឡូវនេះ Hiccup ត្រូវបានតែងតាំងឲ្យធ្វើជាមេកុលសម្ព័ន្ធប្រចាំទឹកដី Berg បន្ទាប់ពីឪពុករបស់ខ្លួនដូច្នេះវគ្គនេះគឺចាប់ត្រឹមតែប៉ុណ្ណេះតើអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាគិតយ៉ាងណាដែរចំពោះវគ្គនេះសូមខមមិនម្នាក់មួយមកតើអរគុណចំពោះការទស្សនារបស់អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាកុំភ្លេចចុច Like Share និង Subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានវីដេអូថ្មីៗបន្តទៀតសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលា